You are listening to 88.7 FM, KSPC Claremont. It's now time for the Video Game Music Show. That's right, this is the Video Game Music Show here on KSPC. For the next 2 hours, I'll be playing your favorite video game music, all the way from the early days of the Nintendo Entertainment System, all the way up to the modern systems such as the Nintendo Switch, the PlayStation 5, and the Xbox Series. Anything from the handheld systems, including the original Nintendo Game Boy, all the way up to the Nintendo 3DS and the PlayStation Vita. Anything from the arcades, anything that's related to video game music, including chiptunes, DJ remixes, and video game cover bands. This is a live show, so if you got a request, the number is 909-626-KSPC. If you want to email me, my email address is thevideogamemusicshow@gmail.com. It's all one word. You can look me up on Instagram. I am at DJ SysOp. You can also post a request on the Video Game Music Show's Facebook page. Just do a search for The Video Game Music Show. There's also a link there to join the Video Game Music Show's Discord channel. If you want to chat with us on Spinningtron, just go to kspc.org, click on Last Played in the upper right-hand corner of the website, and then click Join Chat in the chat box, and I'll have that open in just a few minutes. And yeah, it's good times. Anyways, I got lots of requests. So let's just get to it. Here is a cover of Dire Dire Ducks from Super Mario 64 from Button Masher. So here we go. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. Let me tell you what we were just listening to. We just heard from Macross, Scrambled Valkyrie. And this was Minmay's Concert. That's the name of the track. And this is by request from Shadow off the Video Game Music Show Discord channel. Excellent game. I just played this not too long ago, a couple days ago, in fact. And if you like games like R-Type or Gradius, it's very much like that. And it's also a I believe it's a Japanese only release, which I think I'm pretty sure it is. And Shadow in the chat room says there was a Macross centered convention in Torrance. I missed that. I wish I went, because I'm a fan of Macross and Robotech. I know people cringe at that, but of Robotech, but I do like it. And maybe I'll try to make it to the next one. But excellent requests. Like I mentioned, I did play that game not too long ago. It's a weird coincidence, but it's an excellent game if you like space shooters. All right. Anyways, before that, we heard from Star Wars Rogue One theme in 8-bit version. That's also by request from Shadow. Before that, we heard from Abby Cursed Manastar. And this one was also by request off the Discord channel. Before that, we heard a VR remix of Yell Dead Cell, and that's also by request in the Discord channel. And then starting out the set, we heard from Button Masher doing a cover of Super Mario 64's Dire Dire Docks. And that's by request from our good friend Camille, a.k.a. Pikachu from Rosemead. And she mentioned that she might get Button Masher into the Spinitron chat room, so we'll see. All right, good requests. Lots of good music. Still got tons of requests to play. I got to tell you about the Inland Valley Humane Society. The Inland Valley Humane Society, a full-access animal shelter located in Pomona, is looking for volunteers age 18 and older. Volunteers undertake a variety of tasks. Some tasks are performed at the shelter. Others, like their fostering program, can be performed at home, and additional opportunities take place throughout the community. If you'd like to become a volunteer with IVHS, please complete the volunteer application available on their website at www.ivhsspca.org. All right. You are listening to the Video Game Music Show here on KSPC at 88.7 FM. You can listen to the live webcast streaming at kspc.org. And let's see. All right, we're continuing with music. I got a request for something that's it's a retro block, but it's going to be something that's more modern, but it's still like retro. And this is for DJ Hero. He requested this one. This is going to be for Mega Man 9. And that is somewhat of a recent release. I think it's like 10 years old now. So I guess technically it's retro because it's like 10 years old. Is that how that works? I don't know. But anyways, we're going to listen to several tracks from Mega Man 9, which is a game I believe came out in 2010 or somewhere around there. But anyways, let's listen to several tracks from that game. And here is Mega Man 9. Here we go.
We'll return after these messages.
Say, a funny thing happened when I started to play Congo Bongo. Hey, these nuts are crazy. Who are these guys? Hey, fellas, let's not get carried away. Oh, no. Maybe I'll go for a swim. On second thought, maybe I'll go for a walk. Hey, lady, this is a one-way street. Hey, that's the guy I've been looking for. Congo Bongo from Sega. It lasts a long, long time.
You don't have to be in Claremont to listen to KSPC Claremont. No matter where you are on the planet, if you can get online, you can listen to KSPC live. Just head to our website at kspc.org and click the red Listen Live button. KSPC Claremont, 88.7 FM.
Jeannie, hold on. Mom and Dad said I could play Yara's Revenge.
Revenge? Who's getting even with who?
You'll see.
Yara's Revenge is a video game cartridge you have to buy separately to play on the Atari video computer system. Your parents hook it up to the TV.
Now you're supposed to be Yara fighting the bad Kotak. You got him, Jeannie.
Can I still play?
Tonight,
this is the Atari video computer system. Yara's Revenge and other video game cartridges are each sold separately.
Hi, my name's Alani. You're listening to KSPC Claremont.
Thank you. only two small ones to live. Darkness and silence, that's the realism now, don't sleep. The night that was only enough to last a lifetime, words I need to turn into facts that will cry. All the sound and light seem to be blessing us what
tell you what we were just listening to. We just heard from Guilty Gear Strive, and that was called Rock Parade, and that was by request from someone in the Discord channel. Before that, we heard from Night in the Woods, and that was called Angus Story by request. Starting up sets, we heard from Mega Man 9, a Ritual Black, and that was also by request. So, a lot of good stuff. A lot of good video game music. And, yeah. So anyways, let me tell you, if your FM radio reception isn't great, or you're out of range of KSPC signal, here's another option for you to listen to your favorite radio station. If you have a smart home device, you can ask it to play KSPC. It's just that simple. All right. You are listening to the Video Game Music Show here on KSPC at 88.7 FM. You can listen to the live webcast streaming at ksbc.org. All right. We're going to play another Retro Block. This is by request. I think I played this at last week's show, but I don't know. Got a request for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles off the NES. So I'm only going to play a few tracks from this one and then go on to the request. So anyways, here is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles off the NES.
Thank you. Making your own music at KSPC Claremont.
I can go on forever.
We'll return after these messages.
You're a fly named Yar on a quest in space. You attack the shield of the Kotile's base. But watch out, Yar. He knows where you are. Yar's revenge is new from Atari. Have you played Atari today?
With ion zones and evil drones, there's nothing else like Yar's Revenge, the way out space game that's new from Atari. Who else?
Have you played Atari today?
Desire food typically travels around 1,500 miles from where it was grown to where it gets eaten. All of this food shredding imposes a climate change burden on our environment, as planes, trains, and semi-trucks spew carbon dioxide and other pollutants into the air when they move lettuce or almonds or asparagus across the globe. You can find farmers markets and local community-supported agricultural programs, CSAs, which can help you to eat locally and help the food industry to decrease their burden on the environment by visiting www.localharvest.org.
Gotta go.
Hey, guy, you're the first serious gamer I've seen all morning. Check this out. Brand new 16-bit Super Nintendo with Super Mario World. Wow!
Oh, what's this one?
Oh, this is a Sonic the Hedgehog from Sega Genesis.
Hey,
look at these radical colors, huh?
Wow, Sonic's fast, too.
No, over here.
I like Genesis, and it costs a lot less.
Wait, kid, that game
I'll take Sonic and Genesis.
I knew that.
Sonic the Hedgehog. More action, more speed. Sega Genesis, it's a whole lot more for less.
The only thing that mattered was getting cracked and 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 cracked.
Claremont!
Alright, let me tell you what we were listening to. We just heard from Final Fantasy 13. The name of the track is called Separate Paths, and that's by request. Before that, we heard from the 1UPs doing their cover of The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, Time of the Falling Rain, and that's also by request. Before that, we heard from Street Fighter 3, and that was Dudley's Theme, by request. Before that, we heard from Shake 2, and that was Live FK, Give Me, and that was by request. And then starting off the set, we heard our retro block of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles off the NES, and that's also by request. All right. You are listening to the Video Game Music Show here on KSPC at 88.7 FM. You can listen to the live webcast streaming at kspc.org. You know, I was looking at the calendar, and the Halloween show, part one, is going to happen like in 2 weeks. I can't even believe it. It's like here already. It feels like we did the Halloween shows like 6 months ago, but time is flying by. But yeah, not next Sunday, but the following Sunday will be part one of the Halloween special. So looking forward to that. Send me your requests. Let me know what scary video game music you want to listen to on the air. So that should be a good time. So anyways, let's keep going with the music. I got a request for this retro block. And this is going to be Darkwing Duck off the NES. So here we go.
Thank you.
All right. I hope you enjoyed that ritual block of Darkwing Duck off the NES. I know I did, and that was by request from Patrick. So, good request. All right. Are you looking for a fresh new container for your hot beverages? Some new clothes to spice up your wardrobe? How about a trendy new tote? No matter what it is, KSPC has got you covered. From coffee mugs to t-shirts to tote bags, KSPC has got what you need. Check out our merchandise selection through our store link at kspc.org. It's out of this world. Yes. All right, you are listening to the Video Game Music Show here on KSPC at 88.7 FM. You can listen to the live webcast streaming at kspc.org. I am DJ SysOp. That means I am the system operator. If you'd like to join the KSPC Spinitron chat room, just go to kspc.org. Click on Last Played in the upper right-hand corner of the website. And there you go. Our good friend Pikachu is doing some quizzes in the chat room right now. All right, we're going to continue with the music. Still got lots more requests to play, including this request for Chrono Trigger, a piano version of Sealed Door. So here we go. Thank you.
Hi, it's Tamarin, and you're listening to KSPC Claremont.
We'll be right back. unanswered question is where is the bug? Hold up, bug coming. Yeah, yeah. The biggest unanswered question is where is the bug? Hold up, bug coming. Unanswered question is where is the money? Where is the money?
That's it for me. Another fun-filled edition of the Video Game Music Show has came and went. Thanks for all the calls and thanks for all the requests. I do appreciate it. Got a lot of them today. Played some pretty cool music, especially that last one, that Blood Money track off the Commodore Amiga computer, one of my favorite computers of all time. And thanks to Joseph for suggesting a Commodore Amiga request. So there you go. If you want to see tonight's playlist, just go to kspc.org, click on the show link, or click on Last Played, and you should see tonight's playlist. And you can check out any playlist here on KSPC on any of the shows, and that's pretty cool. Don't forget, you can email me. My email address is thevideogamemusicshow@gmail.com. It's all one word. You can look me up on Instagram. I am at DJ SysOp. Look me up on Facebook. Just do a search for The Video Game Music Show. Post a request, and that's always the best way to do it. You can also join the the Video Game Music Show's Discord channel. There's a link to that at the on the Facebook page and also on Spinitron. And if you want to listen to the show again, the show will rebroadcast tomorrow mornings. That's Monday mornings from 3 a.m. to 5 a.m. If you're not up that early, you can listen to this show at any time from the 2 weeks from the original broadcast date. Just go to Spinitron and click on the ARC player, and you can listen to this show at any time. That's pretty cool, and that goes for any show here on KSPC. And that's it. Once again, thanks for listening to the Video Game Music Show. Tune in every Sunday at 5 p.m. for the Video Game Music Show right here on KSPC. The Synthetical program is up next. I'm DJ SysOp signing off.
From side to side, come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario, take one step, and then again, let's do the Mario all together now. You got it. It's the Mario. Do the Mario, swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario, take one step, and then again, let's do the Mario all together now.